This is a review of the Monstercube Bomb waterproof speaker. It is a showerproof Bluetooth speaker that comes with a carabiner clip. It is covered in rubber on the outside, apart from the top, which is the speaker grill. And it has buttons here for turning down the volume or skipping the track backwards, answering a phone call, and turning up the volume or skipping a track forward. On-off button is on the bottom, and at the back here, take this rubber cover off, and the micro USB charging port and the aux cord port, because you can plug it in through aux if you don't have Bluetooth. Don't know if you can see this, but the reason it's called the bomb speaker is because it looks like a grenade. It can go really loud, but it's also really high quality and I love it. You can connect it really quick through Bluetooth after you're first connected. I'll show you how quick it is to connect it to your phone once it's connected. Switch it on.
Welcome to Bluetooth World. Waiting for connection.
After that, you turn on Bluetooth on your phone. It says Bluetooth available.
Pairing is successful.
And there you go. I can't really show you how good quality it is, but I'll play a little bit of a song from Shrek the Musical just to so you can hear, sort of.
Hey, 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 you gotta let me go with you. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak.
As I said before, you can also connect it via cable to anything, so you can use it for a speaker for anything. Don't be fooled by the size of it. It is a really, really nice speaker. Because of the size of it, it's really portable. And I actually use this carabiner to hang it off of my wheelchair so that as long as I've got my phone, I can listen to music in really high quality. The bass is really nice and crisp. The highs are really nice and crisp. It's just basically a great speaker. Although I do have to say, this is not submersible. It's just showerproof.